Growing up, I always kind of had a dream of going far away. Both my parents went away for school, so it wasn't something that was new to me. But I feel that UCF is really a really good fit for me personally because of the offense they run and the coaching staff there. A lot of the coaching staff is Midwest people, so you can actually, I actually relate really well with those guys. So it's been fun through the process, and it'll be even more fun when the work begins. He's been more than cool to my family and to me over the whole process. So he's probably the biggest reason why I chose that school was him being the head coach. True freshman who played last year, and then they have two quarterbacks in my class. And they have one senior quarterback. They lost a couple guys to transfer over the offseason, so there is a chance for me to compete for the job, and it'll be fun right when we get there.
Talk about their system, their offensive system.
It's very up-tempo, spread-oriented, zone blocking scheme, stuff like that, quick game, run-pass options. So very similar to the stuff we did here. As I got to be a junior and senior at Neumann, we had started doing some of that stuff, so some of it I'm familiar with, and some of it will be new, but I'm really excited to get the chance to learn that system.
I took a visit there, and it really just felt like home with the small town kind of atmosphere feel. And you know, I related real well with Solich, who coached my father, and Burrow and Johnson. Johnson's an awesome man, really high character individual, and you know, just felt like the best fit for me for spend my college years at.
Yeah,